I was working on this project created in Style 3D and Blender when I received a message that completely changed my perspective on how to do things in digital fashion.
Hi, dear Johnny Monero. We'd love to invite you to try Style 3D.AI, our new AI platform built for the fashion industry. It helps streamline fashion design, production, and visual content creation with over 10 powerful AI features such as style generation, image to video, AI try on, garment refine, and more. It's perfect for designers, marketers, and small brand studio owners.
This video was created with a prompt generated by ChatGPT, images created in Midjourney, and the videos are created with Style3d.AI, a brand new browser application that allows you to use artificial intelligence to create truly amazing things. At this point, you can understand how much I struggled when I saw my video and when I saw the video generated by Style3d.AI. Truly, it is not comparable. Why? Because with Style 3D and Blender, we could never achieve such a high level of absolute realism as the one that artificial intelligence allows us to create now. Few people will realize that it's not a real video, that it's a video created with artificial intelligence. Instead, those we create with Style 3D and Blender with traditional renderings, it will obviously always be noticeable that there is something wrong, there is something plastic, there is something unrealistic in what we create, even if we spend many hours redefining our models, our avatars, the scenario, the lighting. Instead, with Style 3D.AI, a very simple application to use because it is even accessible through a browser, so you don't need a powerful computer to use it, we see that in just a few minutes, sometimes even seconds, we can create truly stunning images. Super, super hyper-realistic, I would say. That's why when I received this message and I did some initial tests, I was truly shocked by how much I will have to change, how much we will all have to change our working methods, our workflows. The interface of Style3d.AI is really very simple. Once the registration was done, in my case, I went directly to what interested me, smart photography. I selected image to video. Basically, you just need to upload an image, like as I did in this case, an image coming from Midjourney, and selecting 5 or 10 seconds in high quality, I selected myself and a small prompt. Let's say this model has to take 2 steps. It must always look at the camera, and the result afterwards will be less than 5 minutes to create this first 5-second clip. With 5-second clips at a time, do some editing on CapCut and make the final video montage of 20 seconds. I also wanted to experiment by taking a photograph from an e-commerce website, and this is the result. Basically, it does not make any alterations or distortions like some software. It takes the photograph exactly as it is and makes this model take 2 steps forward, a few steps forward. So we can also use it with images we already have in our e-commerce, in our store. In this case, it is this very interesting Italian store that they produce fabrics with hemp thread, so I chose precisely a white jacket like the one I was creating. I was trying to generate with Midjourney, and so I wanted to create the video with Style3d.AI from an already existing photo. But beware that here we have an issue, which is this. Creating a video with artificial intelligence from an image we do not have the product in 3D, which is something very important. Why? Because digitalization of the product allows us to go into production with a product that is digitally tested and prototyped, and therefore it is not enough to just have an image, a photograph, and create a video from this photograph. The complete project would be to have the pattern digitized, prototyped in the Style 3D studio to then create hyper-realistic renders, and as the final step, create a video of 5, 10, 15, 20 seconds with Style3d.AI. This image, unlike the first project that was created with an image produced, created with Midjourney, with a prompt from ChatGPT, this image instead was created with an outfit completely modeled and simulated in the Style 3D studio. So I have the digital version of this outfit. I rendered it using I Wish, which is basically the app that allows you to enhance the render with artificial intelligence. And then I came to Style3d.AI to create this clip. In this case, yes of 5 seconds, and simply by writing a prompt, uploading the render I made in the Style3d studio. More with I Wish, this workflow allows me to change the colors, change the model, and create new videos. This is the final result of the editing of the three clips created with Style3d.AI, and you can see it is incomparable. If I had to do a project like this with traditional 3D, with traditional rendering, I could spend many hours just to reach a level of realism on the avatar, as we can now do with Style3d.AI, simply by uploading an image with a very well done render, enhanced with artificial intelligence. I hope this video has been provocative enough to make you test Style3d.AI. My videos will always be very short to give you time to experiment with all the tools that need to be studied for working in digital fashion. See you in the next video.